Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ring Scoop CAW. Look at this. Earlier today, Big Tony approaching the King of the Streets, Mondo Vega. I have no idea what Big Tony was talking about with Mondo, but apparently Mondo says, "I don't think so, Big Tony. I want nothing to do with you." Walked off. Great. Oh, here we go. We've got a non-title matchup here tonight. The Webmaster.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Carl the Queen, representing power and glory from Long Beach, California, weighing in at 335 pounds, the three super champion, the Webmaster.
Webmaster with Core Queen, the Ring Scoops CAW Women's Champion, and the Webmaster, the Ring Scoops CAW Champion. Non-title matchup. Last time we saw a non-title matchup here with the Webmaster was against Blade, and Blade got the victory under controversial circumstances. The Webmaster had his hands on the bottom rope for the break, but the ref did not see it, and Blade got the victory over the champion. We'll see if the Webmaster is going to be able to rebound here tonight. On his way out to the ring right now, Tommy Wilson, who's been a thorn in the side of the Webmaster for well over a decade now.
And his opponent, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 254 pounds, Tommy Wilson!
These two, despite the hatred for each other, have never stepped into the ring against each other ever before. This is a first ever one-on-one matchup here. Tommy Wilson versus the Webmaster. Everybody's gunning after the champion. Tommy Wilson has been a champion in every promotion he has ever wrestled in, except for Ring Scoop CAW, but that could change. You get a victory over the champion here in a non-title match, that's got to put you in top contention. Bell rings, this match officially underway here. Tommy Wilson, the bigger of the two, but when you're laying flat, you're all the same height. Look at this Irish whip into the rope, sent for the ride now. Whoa, Tommy Wilson blocked whatever the Webmaster had in store for him. And now those rights and lefts. Oh, and a big right hand taking the champion down. Wilson's got the Webmaster back up to his feet here. Irish whip into the corner. Tommy Wilson charging in. Oh, a right hand. Another right hand. Those arms are so huge. Like big tree trunks. Striking away. Elbow drop. Tommy Wilson now with the Webmaster's got it back up to his feet. Want to remind everybody out there again, September 8th, Sunday, September 8th. Ring Scoop CAW presents Cancer Sucks. It's going to be a live streaming event on Twitch, twitch.tv/ringscoops. It will be a fundraising event for the Starlight Children's Foundation. We're going to raise funds as the Webmaster goes for the cover here, hooks the leg, no, rope break. Tommy Wilson with his long legs, he's going to get them underneath that bottom rope. But yes, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget Cancer Sucks. It's going to be a fundraising event for awareness of Childhood Cancer Awareness Month in September, Sunday, September 8th. Mark it on your calendar. It's going to be an explosive event. Cancer Sucks, presented by Ring Scoops CAW in conjunction with the Starlight Children's Foundation. Tommy Wilson dropping that knee right into the face, going for the cover. Ooh, and a rope break there. Webmaster got some long legs himself. Little daddy long legs. Clothesline over the top rope to the outside goes the Webmaster. Tommy Wilson under that bottom rope follows him to the outside. Both men now fighting right here in front of us. Anyway, you can't really see the, you know, I'm not sitting in the ringside commentary table. I'm up here in the Eagles Nest. I know better than that. Well, Tommy Wilson goes right into the announce table. Snap there there by the Webmaster. The elbow right to the top of the head. Tip of the elbow, top of the head. But still on the outside. Right now, Taylor. Tommy Wilson taunting. Might want to be careful. Both of these men on the outside and the referee counting. Webmaster rolled back into the ring. Up to an 8 count, Tommy Wilson then. That'd be very unfortunate if these two were to end up in a count out on the outside. But they are both back in. Ooh, nice clothesline there by the Webmaster. Webmaster hulking up. Tommy Wilson back up to his feet. Turns around, eats a drop kick for dinner. Oh, a core clean hopping up on the apron. Irish whipping the ropes up for the ride. Wait a minute, look at this. Oh! Full Nelson dragon suplex. Goes for the cover, hooks the leg, too close to the ropes. First time ever, the Webmaster, Tommy Wilson. Yo, and whoa, look at this. Tommy Wilson now go for the cover. Another rope break. That's what happens when you get two tall, big guys in here, man. It's kind of hard to get them away from the ropes. Oh, Tommy Wilson with the Webmaster. Go for the choke slam. That could be it. Tommy Wilson goes for the cover, hook in the leg. Referee in position. 2 and 3. No, just a 2 count. Oh, man. It is. Oh, so close. Tommy Wilson talking. Oh, look at this. Webmaster back up to his feet. We got a victory roll here by the champ. Is this going to be it? No, Tommy Wilson reverses it. Victory roll of himself. No, Webmaster reverses that one. Tommy Wilson, another reversal. Both of these guys. What you can do, I can do better. Both men back up to their feet. Oh, missed with the clothesline is the Webmaster. Tommy Wilson with a big club to the back. And another one. Oh, and there's the mega kick. That's got to be it. Tommy Wilson goes for the cover. The Webmaster's clearly out. 2 and 3. No, that was 3. It was 2. It was 2 count. The mega kick. Wow. Into the ropes. Oh, got that high knee right to the face. Tommy Wilson with the Webmaster. It might take a mega bomb. Look at this. Webmaster gets out of the way. Got that knee to the face. Oh, and a basement drop kick right to the knee. What's the Webmaster doing here? Webmaster's got Tommy Wilson up. Oh, the big ending. Going for the cover. 1, 2. No! Tommy Wilson kicked out of that. Kicked out of the big ending. And the Webmaster clearly frustrated, upset with the referee. Oh, missed with the drop kick. Tommy Wilson charging in there with the right hands. And, oh, what a spine buster. A vicious spine buster. Tommy Wilson with the Webmaster. Oh, got that knocker there. And now the Webmaster, another big ending on to Tommy Wilson. Going for the cover, referee out of position. Gets in. 1, 2. Oh, and 3. That's it. The Webmaster gets it. The Webmaster successfully able to rebound himself after the defeat against Blade a few weeks ago. We had a big ending there by the Webmaster. Unbelievable. Webmaster now picking up some momentum. Celebrating here as we head into Cancer Sucks on September 8th. And then, oh, wait a minute. The lights are out. What? The lights are... Oh, that's the Beast Blade. That's the Beast Blade behind the Webmaster. Turn around, Webmaster. Oh, and he spooked. He looks like he just saw a ghost. Blade now. Oh, the Webmaster hightailing it out of here. Ladies and gentlemen, we are all out of time here at Wingscoop CAW. Until next time, I'm Wayne Needham saying good night. Be cool.